Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see exercise 1.2, third question. Listen carefully. In an election, a successful candidate secured 577,500 votes and his nearest rival secured 348,700 votes. In question, they ask us to find by what margin the successful candidate win in that election. So first we are going to write number of votes secured by successful candidate is 577,500. And next, number of votes secured by rival candidate is 348,700. The meaning of margin, by what margin he won, we have to find the difference, we have to subtract. So 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. This is also 0. 5 minus 7, we cannot subtract. So we are borrowing from here. So this will become 15. In 15, 7 gone means remaining 8. And now this is only 6. In 6, 8 is not subtractable. So we are borrowing from 7. This is 6. Now this is 16. In 16, 8 gone means remaining 8. And here we have only 6 and here 4. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. And here 5 and 3. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So margin is 228,800 votes. Therefore, the successful candidate won the election by 228,800 votes. Thank you, students. Kindly share and subscribe with your friends. Thank you.